John Cena's helpless. He's defenseless. He's been knocked cold.
He's knocked out.
Let's do that thing. Come on.
I tell you, it's the Shield 2.0.
And will this be
just like the old Shield, just better?
And will this be a look? And what comes in 2 weeks at the TLC pay-per-view will be Seth Rollins putting John Cena through a table. You guys, if that happens, Cena's no longer the number one contender for the WWE World Heavyweight title.